everybody. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. Two teams will need their quarterbacks to step up and lead their offenses on the gridiron today. It's Keenan Vikings going up against Jared Goff's Rams.
All right, Larry, thank you very much. We are pleased, as always, to be bringing you coverage of the National Football League presented by EA Sports. Who said the crowds wouldn't embrace football being back in L.A.? You certainly couldn't tell that by what we saw a few moments ago. These folks are pumped up as their Rams get set to do battle with the Minnesota Vikings. From the gun, here's Keenum. And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked off by Mikel Roby Coleman. Now the first carry here for Todd Gurley. A play fake to Gurley. Now gone. And incomplete there. From the gun on third down, gone. This is caught. Watkins. And he's going to take Watkins. A 14-yard touchdown. And the Rams are going to take a first quarter lead. It's up. It's good. And the Rams take a 7-0 lead. Zerline out now to kick this one away. This fielded at the 2.
See North, how about that win over the Saints in the divisional round? I mean,
he rifles one that's intercepted. Picked off around the 27. And he will bring it back. It's an interception return for a Rams touchdown. And this defense looking like they have come to play the pick six, and just like that, it's 13-0 early on.
Well, go back with me to our training camp visit. What do we hear during these drills? Oh, pass. Ball. Ball's in the air.
And then my favorite.
Oski. That's the interception. That means everybody finds someone to block. Block them legally. Stay on your feet. And they get it done. Touchdown.
This will be taken in at the 1.
The sophomore slump the season before. Didn't even get to 1,000 yards. Was a dominant force in 2017. How about his teammate Aaron Donald on the defensive side? He took home Defensive Player of the Year award.
Yeah, very impressive. They had both sides of the ball. Sean McVay deserving, I think you would agree, of Coach of the Year.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, what he did for the Rams when they went from last in the league in scoring to leading the league in scoring and winning a division title. And how about the New Orleans Saints? Rookie of the Year, offense and defense. Alvin Kamara on offense, Marshawn Lattimore on defense.
Yeah, he will have a first down here at about the 40. 7 yards there, good enough to move the sticks.
You and I both know that you don't really truly replace Adrian Peterson, but Latavius Murray's a really good back.
Similar running styles, too. Won't wear the same number, we know that.
Now a give. This is Murray. Here's McKinnon.
Top to control the ball, and that way you often control the game.
And here's another interception, the third of this first quarter.
Another one.
Still nominated and finalist for the most prestigious award as determined by...
From the gun, here's Goff. Throwing middle, and it's complete. On the handoff, it's Gurley. Good move by Gurley.
Before they actually open, I think that helps set him apart from many of the other backs in the league.
Finding room to the 20.
By a guy playing the defensive tackle position.
Goff now looking to throw. Open man right side is cut. Complete. Now a handoff for Gurley. Now it's Gurley. Gurley. And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Los Angeles. Todd Gurley taking it in from 2 yards out. And the Rams add on to their lead.
On one drive, you're not. And last time I looked, it's still the first half. I'm not saying you have ultimate patience here, but you also don't have to go ahead and force everything either.
And this is what here? Incomplete, they say. It looked like it was intercepted. To throw, it's Keenum. Out of the gun, Keenum. They do go for it. It's Keenum. Got a man, it's right. And he's able to get this one up to the 45-yard line. 20 yards on the pickup there. And it'll give the Vikings a first down. Again, Keenum. Keenum to throw on second down. He's got it complete to Stephon Diggs. And he's taken down, but not before he gets this into enemy territory across the 40. 23 yards on the play. Throwing now is Keenum. He finds McKinnon complete. On first down, Murray. And some room to maneuver. They go with Murray again. Oh, fighting off the defender. And he'll get into the end zone. Touchdown, Minnesota. Latavius Murray, 15 yards. And the Vikings are able to cut into that deficit. The way this one was going, you just got the sense they needed something. Both teams appear ready for the fight ahead, and we resume action here in quarter number three. This will be taken to the back of the end zone.
Feels that way, and I think that they're going to call their plays accordingly, because what you really want to do, even though you know the scoreboard is still up there and the game's going to go on, in fact, you can take it out.
Another carry now for Gurley. Out of the gun, Goff, and he fires one that's intercepted. Picked off by Harrison Smith.
I don't know if he just has, you know, bad info and intel before he snaps the ball, but he's made some pretty bad decisions with the football lately.
Yeah, several bad decisions on the interceptions he's thrown, and frankly, that should have been another pick right there.
That catch good for five. It's third down. They'll run it now out of the gun. And some room to roam now. And able to pick up the first across midfield to the 47. It's a gain of 11 yards that time, and it produces a new set of downs.
I definitely like the play call. You don't expect it on third and five, third and six, do you? You expect a pass play. Had a little courage there to call the run, and boy, they were successful.
No gain on the play there, second down.
No gain on that run, and while this team is down, they're not out of it by any stretch of the imagination. Maybe you just have to think about a different style of running in order to get this guy going.
Gets this inside the 35-yard line. A good gain of 14 there, and it moves the chains.
I'm okay with the call there. In fact, I actually like it. I know they're down a couple of scores, but the running game worked in that situation. I would continue to go in that direction.
No dice this go around. He's hit behind the line and taken down.
Every year I go to the combine and marvel at the speeds that linebackers are running nowadays. They run like DBs. And let's face it, they know how to finish plays, too. Eyes up, head up, run right through.
A very solid gain of 27. A handoff, it's Murray. Again, it's Murray. And he'll be stopped up after only a couple of yards as he gets it down to the five.
Well, as the play call comes in on third down, you have to think about four down territory here. Down a few touchdowns, they need points, and they need big points.
And he will take this one into the end zone for a Viking touchdown. Latavius Murray, his second touchdown of the afternoon. And the Vikings are able to make this a close game again.
One attack. We'll see how they attack him here.
Goff now to throw. They'll try and set up the screen. It's complete. Throwing on third. Goff. Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Xavier Rhodes with a pick. They'll run it now out of the gun. And he will score. Touchdown, Vikings. Jerick McKinnon taking it in from 11 yards out. And the Vikings are an extra point away from tying this thing up. And an important one that is, as we are tied now early in this fourth quarter. So here comes the kickoff now, all even here in this fourth quarter. This is fielded at the goal line. And on the outside, they're playing press coverage. They go back to the air here. Now it's Goff off the bootleg. Steps away to his left. On second down, here's Goff. A shotgun snap for Goff. And this is caught. That's Watkins. Sammy Watkins, he's gonna go. Touchdown, LA. Sammy Watkins with his second touchdown of the afternoon. And the Rams have taken the lead.
Encounters because you know they'll make some adjustments.
Here's Murray now as they run it to start the drive. Trying to run inside, but nothing there. No gain on the play. It'll be second down. So nothing there. I don't know that that's all in the back, though. You got to look at blocking there, don't you?
I would agree with that totally. At some point, they have to win at the point of attack. Instead, it's the defense getting it done again and holding them to no gain.
Give them 11 yards that time and a new set of downs.
Well, partner, I know this type of running back. I mean, this size, this intensity usually gets better as the game goes on. I can just tell you from experience, the first few quarters, oh, you're eager. You come running up there, I'm going to tackle this guy. By the fourth quarter, you're coming up and thinking about it.
And D-line wearing down fourth quarter. Yeah, that's not a guy they want to see consistently. They'll try the air now with Keenum. And the hit jarred it loose.
Done.
Now Keenum. And that is incomplete. Now Keenum, gotta have this one. And he's able to find Diggs. They'll run it now out of the gun. And he's got some space here. And he'll work his way inside the 30 now to the 28. 8 yards on the pickup, and now they'll have some options on second and short. He's back to throw. Going with a screen for Murray. They'll run it now out of the gun. Carries piling up. It's Murray again. And they've got it inside the 10 at the 8. It's a nice pickup of 12 yards, and it gives him a first and goal. First down now, but the clock continues to move. They'll run it now out of the gun.
Doing it on that play, he obviously had no presence to feel like he's being pushed for a pass. And without that, that allowed him to get up to the line of scrimmage and hold him to no gain.
Only a yard there, and that'll bring us to third and goal. The Vikings in the hurry up. They're hustling up to the line. They'll look to throw. Screenplay, McKinnon. As expected, they're going for it to keep the drive alive. And it's intercepted at the goal line.
Another one.
And they take a knee.